Habit usually becomes a second nature. There's a good thing in it and a bad thing. First of all, don't always do it as a habit, because then it's no longer called work and exertion. There's no advancement. But rather, every time try to overcome the habit and rise to a higher and higher degree, on the one hand. On the other hand, when you're accustomed to do mechanical work, let's say I wake up at 3 a.m. or 2 a.m. So for me, it's become a habit, and I no longer have to make an effort and to wake up with my alarm clock, etc. So this is a good habit. I'm not supposed to accustom myself to new habits in this regard. So some habits are mechanical with this world. These are the right kind of habits. And there are spiritual habits. These kinds of habits we should break every time, and there's a verse about it that they should be new to your eyes every day. That's clear, right?